أعوذ بالله من الشيطان الرجيم بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم ذو الجلال والإكرام Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala within the 85th name within the Asma'ul Husna is being described as Dhul Jalal wal Ikram, the Lord of Majesty and Generosity. Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is Dhul Jalali wal Ikram, the one who is glorious and majestic. He is the possessor of all glory and honor. He is the one who deserves to be exalted and not denied. It has been said that whoever recites this name, Dhul Jalali wal Ikram, the one who recites this name frequently, inshaAllah Azza wa Jal, they will get good wealth, inshaAllah Azza wa Jal. And it has been said in the Holy Quran in Surah Ar-Rahman that all that lives on earth or in the heavens is bound to pass away, but forever will abide thy sustainer's self, full of majesty and glory. SubhanAllah, this is in Surah Ar-Rahman.